Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. In this video, I'll be trying to score a absolutely epic goal, slash goals. Let's get into it.
First goal is going to be pretty easy. All it is it's going to be a smoothly struck half volley. Next, we're going to make it a little bit harder. It's still going to be a half volley, but I'm going to have to rainbow flick it over my head and then half volley into the top corner. Next up, we got the panenka. Should be pretty easy, since panenkas are pretty easy, but pretty risky. What on earth was that? I think I need to get it a bit softer. Softness, it's good stuff, it's good technique, it's just not going like a proper panenka. Okay, final attempt before I quit. I think that's gonna be the best you're gonna get. Next up, you've got the 360 back heel. I think that's pretty good. Just needs to go on target there. That was close. That's pretty good. Okay, final try. Try and flick it into the chair, and usually that would be pretty easy, but instead I'm going to use my left foot. Now, as you probably all know, my right foot is the strongest foot, so this is going to be pretty hard. Actually pretty good. Better than I thought I would do. It's a first try. Okay. Let's go. Attempt number two. I think I should move to an easier angle. Final
attempt or I'm quitting. Actually, not fat enough attempt. Two more. Final one. I'm going to try and Rabona it into the chair. This is going to be very hard since I cannot Rabona that well. So, I'm going to give myself 10 tries. I'd only show the best, and if I get it, then I'll be really, really happy. Okay, so, attempt number 2.
That was pretty close for my Rabona. Wonderful. So as you probably know, I faked that last one by just kicking it normally. But you better be happy because we have had some absolutely banging shots, banging tricks, and some more banging content soon. Mosala coming to the channel. Messi will be coming if you like and subscribe. So make sure you drop a like, comment down below, subscribe. See you next time.